I'm meeting Seth at Costera because we're trying to figure out a way to leak the Thoryk House.
Hey.
Hey, I'm so glad you're here. Where have you been?
Hey, listen, I've been running all over Shelter Island, looking at sailboats, trying to figure out how we're going to get the word out about the Thoryk House.
Right. Well, it's a Thoryk House. It's going to sell itself, right?
You know what? That's a really good point. All we're going to need is a whisper campaign.
Whisper campaign. Okay. Yeah.
Risha's a pro, but when I mentioned whisper campaign, she kind of gave me a blank face. You seem pretty confident about that.
Yeah, no, I think that's a great idea.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, if you're confident, I'm confident.
Yeah, let's do it. Seth is a marketing genius. But then he brings up a whisper campaign. What the hell is a whisper campaign?
So it's like a secret.
A secret?
Yeah, like a secret, but everybody knows about it.
Okay, well, to the Thoryk House.
The Thoryk House on Shelter Island, coming soon.